Ladies and gentlemen, many of the governors around the country have put a halt to any kind of evictions in the state. Well, Governor Andrew Cuomo just made an announcement on Twitter that no one in New York can be evicted for not paying rent until August 20th. The New York Governor Andrew Cuomo said Thursday, no one in the state can be evicted for not paying rent due to coronavirus until August 20th. New York State will extend the moratorium on evictions for those facing COVID-related hardships for an additional 60 days until August 20th, he tweeted. The number one issue that people talk to me about is probably is rent and fear about being able to pay their rent. And this just takes that issue off the table until August 20th. He said in his daily coronavirus briefing, Cuomo also said officials will ban any late fees and allow renters to use their security deposits as payment. Everyone is just making do. Everyone has hardships, etc., he said. We just want to make sure that those people who are most vulnerable are protected. Cuomo said he doesn't know what is going on 2 or 3 months down the road, but I can tell you whatever happens, we will handle it at the time. And that's what we've been doing with this situation all along, literally in 2 week increments. He said the state is working on brief from banks and landlords. The state is working on relief from banks and landlords. There is no doubt a trade-off between the tenant and the landlord, he said. But on a human level, I don't want to see people and their children being evicted at this time through no fault of their own. Cuomo also announced an additional 231 deaths in the state due to COVID-19. Yeah, New York has struggled badly. And, you know, and they still remain the worst in the country. All right, there's a video here. Let me see if I can play this.
About two.
All right, after the commercial. But, you know, that's good. And he's right. It does take the stress off of people that have not been able to pay their rent up until now. And hopefully by the time August comes, you know, you'll be able to pay something if you're in that situation. Okay, here we go.
People literally are worried about being able to pay rent. You don't work for 2 months, and that rent bill keeps coming in. You know, it's not that the bill payers, the bill collectors have taken a vacation. The bill collectors work, right? They still send the bill, and you still get collection notices. We did by executive order that I issued, a moratorium on residential or commercial evictions. You cannot be evicted for non-payment of rent related to this COVID situation. And that went through June. So nobody has been and nobody can be evicted through June, either residential or commercial. We're going to take additional steps of banning any late payment fees because a person couldn't pay the rent during this period of time. Also allowing people to use the security deposit as a payment and they can repay it over a prolonged period of time. But also I'm going to extend that moratorium an additional 60 days. It hasn't expired in June, but people are anxious and June for many people is just next month and the rent bill is going to come due. So we're going to extend that 60 days until August 20th. So no one can be evicted for non-payment of rent, residence or commercial, because of COVID until August 20th. And then we'll see what happens between now and then, right? Nobody can really tell you what the future is. So that will be in place. I hope it gives families a deep breath. Nothing can happen until August 20th, and then we'll figure out between now and August 20th what the situation is.
Okay. Well, you know, I'm sure that's a relief for a lot of people, especially if you're on unemployment, you're not working, because we know unemployment is a joke in itself. You know, you can't survive on that for a long period of time, but we shall see. So I would anticipate there'll be more governors giving some leeway to renters in other states as well. But y'all, please tell me what you think. Please leave your comment and subscribe. Don't forget to hit on the notification bell, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace, family.